lahir pelatih Persib Bandung Bobby Robert dan kapten tim Supandi.
Big match tomorrow. I think it has been postponed two times, ditunda, dua kali. So finally we can play, but we play in the FIFA calendar week, and it makes it unfortunately very difficult for ourselves because of the call up. Five players called up for the national teams: Zola, Beckham, Eskichil, and February. And of course, congratulations for Arby because it is his first call up for the national team, which is always an honor. Unfortunately, the timing is not good for Pasi Pantom. If we should have played Arema earlier, as planned, our team should have been different. We should not have had any place for the national team. We should have no injuries. On the other hand, Arema had injuries in those days in the defense, which they don't have now. So it is an advantage for Arema to play the match played at this date during the FIFA calendar week. And we have to overcome the shortcoming of attackers. You take five attackers immediately into our squad that normally already played in the squad. That is Zola, that is Beckham, that is Eskichil, that is Esteban, even that is suspended for this match. And then you got Fabri, Ardi. So we got a lot of attacking players out, especially out and out strikers. And that is, brings me always back to what I've said many times, the imbalance in the team. When we started this season, now it is exposed again. We really don't have strong natural strikers. So we have a different composition in the team tomorrow that plays differently compared to normally due to the fact that we don't have the out and out strikers physically. But when I see the players training and I see their enthusiasm and I see the way we can play with a new lineup, I'm really positive. Really enthusiastic about tomorrow's match. Full house, that means the Vikings and the Bobato really believe in their team. They're coming to support the team tomorrow, which is fantastic. On a weekday when people normally go to work, but the tickets are sold out. So we have everything ahead of us for a fantastic match tomorrow. Two good footballing teams, and the team with the strongest desire tomorrow will win the match. And I make sure that our team has that desire, that the players that enter the field tomorrow really, really show their attitude, their character, and the dedication to win this match and climb in the league.
I'm about to say, it's derby. I expect a good game. It's always Persib Arena, play good football. Fair play, always is an interesting game. And both sides have problem about players, but I don't think so will be a problem because there is a lot of young boys, talented, who is waiting for a chance to play. And we have to be focused and concentrate. When we focus and concentrate, we can beat any damn team. This is Arema house play. When we focus and concentrate, there is nothing who can stop us. But it's not going to be easy. We have to show this in the pitch. I wish it will be good game.
Kami juga agak telat ke sini, tapi untuk kami sudah siap untuk pertandingan besok melawan Persib. Walaupun pertandingan ini bagi kami adalah sangat penting untuk mengambil poin untuk mempertahankan posisi di papan atas. Terima kasih.
Pertanyaan besar. Saya berharap semua pemain punya keinginan yang kuat pertandingan besok, karena kita ingin memberikan yang terbaik untuk semua, membuat semua bahagia tentunya, terutama orang tua dan kita dan Bobotoh. Saya berharap Bobotoh memenuhi stadion besok, karena bagaimanapun tim ini tetap butuh Bobotoh. Tidak tahu pertandingan yang sangat sulit besok tentunya, tapi saya punya keyakinan untuk dan melihat antusias pemain semua di latihan, kita akan bisa memberikan yang terbaik besok sore. Doakan kita, mudah-mudahan kita bisa mendapatkan poin juga, insya Allah.